Trad World is a gothic-looking game in which you play Ning, a sword-wielding ninja. Having recently overcome your captors, your quest is to accumulate points by opening the chests that litter the dungeon you were imprisoned in. The game has some interesting features. Firstly, it moves very fast. Secondly, you can grip the walls by running into them. And thirdly, well, alright, there is no thirdly. It's pretty much basic platform fare in any other regard. Each room may contain a red ninja, who you can choose to either fight or avoid. When fighting them, there doesn't seem to be any strategy that assures success. You always kill them with one blow, but sometimes they also jab beforehand and deplete one of your lives. There are 30 rooms to traverse, looking for the elusive keys and chests, and there's less variety throughout than what you'll find inside a ready-salted crisp packet.